idea for something funny happens here. And a very good evening. Good evening, Monday night. CQ, calling Santa Claus, calling the big man. This is the 3916 Santa Net. Every night at this time, we are connecting good boys and girls with Santa Claus at the North Pole. This is KE5GT1 in Denton, Texas. And I'll be your net control station for this edition of the Santa Net. Joining me tonight are Santa Net relay stations strategically positioned throughout North America. And they have the important role of relaying in the voice of Santa to children that check in tonight. And right now I'm going to name off and recognize the stations that are helping out. So with the agent kicked off Mike and Mark in Michigan, M1LTE, Tennessee, N2HFO, the voice of the East Coast, that is Michael in Rochester, New York, identified by DLF, is our good friend Dan in Cedar Park, Texas, W0ZPY, Mike. Cedar Rapids, Iowa, W5JMW, John in Sulphur Springs, Texas. And that is good to have a good group like this tonight. And if you have children in the shack, we encourage you to go to the website, cqstanda.com. cqstanda.com, that's where you can check in, give us all the information on your children, and we'll get them on the air. This is going to be a pretty quick night, as we don't have a lot of check-ins. But we do have some, so we're going to get to them starting right now. And I'm going to go to Robert, N1LTE, to pick up our first station in Tennessee. Go ahead there, Robert, and good evening to you.
And good evening, Pete. This is N1LTE. Let me call N4NT Adam in Tennessee. N4NT, how's copy on N1LTE right now? Okay, and I see that we're going to connect Santa up with Alex. Is Alex ready? Well, let me give Santa a call. CQ Santa. Santa, you got to copy out Robert over here in Nashville. We want you to talk to Alex over here in Tennessee. You copy?
Oh, hello, Robert. Yeah, Alex, can you hear Santa Claus? Oh, that's so good. And what can I bring you for Christmas, Alex?
Oh,
yes, let me write that down, yes. And is there anything else?
There's two more things.
Oh, okay. Well, Alex, listen, you be a good little boy because I see you're on the good list. And on Christmas Eve, if you could leave me some milk and cookies, that would be great. And before I go, I want all the elves and Mrs. Claus to hear you say, ho, 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 Merry Christmas, really loud into the microphone. Can you do that?
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
Ho, 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 okay, very good. Very good. Let me send it back to Robert. Thank you. Robert.
Hello, hey, Adam, how was that contact? Did that work? Okay, November 4, November Tango, back to net control. KE5GGY, you got it.
Okay, thank you, Roger Contact, and good job there, Robert. I think I'm going to leave it with you for a couple here, because KC3LZI is in Pennsylvania. And you'll probably do well there. And I'm thinking that Iowa Station is going to hear you as well. And that's the next one after that. So, and try to give one of these, if not both, to Texas if you can. You may not be able to do Pennsylvania, but you know what I'm saying. So, Robert, take it for a couple, and I'll stand by. KE5GGY.
Okay. KC3LZI. My tongue was faster than my brain. Ken, do you have a copy on Robert, N1LPE? We're running the Santa Net. We're calling you. Okay, KC3LZI, let me get give me a little bit of chatter about your weather. Let me find out what net control relays can hear you, okay? From what I'm seeing here, I think I'm going to be calling Santa for you. And Carl in the shack. Okay, well, let me call Santa. CQ Santa, this is Robert calling Santa. Are you there? I want you to talk to Carl. Oh, hello, Robert. And yes, I'm listening up here in the North Pole. And Carl, can you hear Santa Claus? Oh, I heard you. Oh, you sound good on the radio. Carl, what can I bring you for Christmas? Oh, let me write that down. Okay, very good. Anything else? Well, I've got to get back to work here in the shop. So before I go, I want you to get up into the microphone really loud, and I want you to give me a big ho, 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 Merry Christmas so that everybody can hear you in the North Pole. Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, that's so great. Okay, thanks a lot, 7-3, and let me get it back to Robert. Back to you, Robert. Okay, Santa, hey, good job. And how was that contact out there in Pennsylvania? Okay, very good, Ken. Yeah, conditions to Nashville aren't as good as they were, but I am Gary, and I think we did get that contact through. Let me clear with KC3LZI, and I'm going to send it over to KE5GGY. Go ahead, Pete, pick it up.
Okay, thank you, and a very good evening to everybody checking in tonight on the SantaNet. The band seems to be improving a little bit, so that's good news. And if you have children in the shack, be sure to go to the website, cqsanta.com, cqsanta.com. That way you can get your kids with the big man tonight. And Robert, I was really hoping you could take that next one because I want to get him down to Texas here. And one of the guys that haven't been on, it's an Iowa station. Could you try WA0BLC, Robert?
Yeah, I could if I could see it. I've refreshed three times. It's not showing up.
All right, let me try it from here. WA0BLC. Bob and Mary Island. Don't copy on SantaNet, KE5GGY.
Yeah, QSL, QSL. Ava's sitting there listening. I can hear Santa. Not very strong, but I hear you a lot better. She's sitting there listening, waiting to talk to Santa, but I don't know if he's able to hear.
Okay, well, I'm getting some indications that people are hearing you, and let's try W0ZPY Mike, who's fairly close to you there in Cedar Rapids. Mike, do you want to take a stab at it and help Bob out his children and wants to get on the Facebook page?
Okay, I don't have anything listed here yet, Pete. I refreshed a couple times and not seen anything. Back to you.
Okay, let me try it from here. That's interesting. Is anybody, how about N2HFO? Are you seeing the names of the children on Facebook?
Roger, I am, and I do have Bob really well, WA0VLC, KE5GGY and 2HFO relay your way.
Yeah, go ahead and take it, and that's good. I'm glad you got it.
Very good. WA0, break from KE5GGY, Whiskey Alpha 0, Victor Lima Charlie. Bob, how's the reception? New York, Michael, N2HFO, over.
Waiting to post her list there. I went to the Santa page and I put some information there, but it might not be connected to it.
Oh, it's on the, there's information on the page here, her name and everything. So I'll go ahead and call Santa Bob, WA0ZLC, N2HFO, calling Santa. Santa, we got a little girl here, Ava, wishing to talk to you. Please come in, Santa.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas from the North Pole. This is Santa. Santa Claus calling Ava. Ava, do you hear Santa? Over.
Yeah, she's listening to Santa right now, so you want to tell him what you want?
I'm an amazing girl and glow-in-the-dark slime and glitter slime and high heels and toes and a blanket.
And that's it? Okay. And
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Well, Ava, I wrote that down for you. Boy, oh boy, I had to write real fast. You've been a good little girl, haven't you, Ava? Over.
Yeah.
And Tony, have you been doing your homework?
I've been doing my homework.
And studying real hard and being good with mom.
And I've been studying real hard and being good in school.
And say thank you, Santa.
And thank you, Santa.
Very good, Ava. Doing your homework and studying real hard and listening to your mother. Well, your daddy sounds like he's pretty nice, too. Anyhow, you continue to be a good little girl. And I think the elves are starting to work on that right now. Anyhow, before I go, here's a couple things. You know, if you leave anything else, like milk or cookies or carrots, you might be surprised to see them gone in the morning, Christmas Day. Anyhow, before I go, would you give me a great big ho, 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 Merry Christmas? Over. Love you, Ava. Well, anyhow, I gotta get to work, so I'm gonna say bye-bye. You continue to be a good little girl. We love you.
Yeah, 73 is from WA0VELC.
Okie dokie. Pick it up into HFO. Howdy.
Thank you there, Santa. That was a good copy, Bob. WA0VELC. Bless you and your family. Thanks for getting it up tonight there for the
frequency.
Over. Okay, anyhow. Breaking with Whiskey Alpha Zero, Victoria Lima Charlie, back to Santa Central. KE5GGY into HFO New York, you're away.
All right, very good. Into HFO, KE5GGY, this is Santa Central. If you have children that want to talk to Santa, go to cqsanta.com. cqsanta.com. And coming up, we got NHBAP in Ohio, as well as KE3LZI in Pennsylvania.
UFO, yeah, I'd love to get them to the guys down there. Hey, Pat, November 8th, Bravo, Alpha, Papa, N8, EAP. Hey, Pat, can you hear Mark in Michigan, W8, MGM?
This is N8EAP, I'm not Pat Dane.
Hey, Pete, why don't you try giving him a call, maybe? I got no copy here in Michigan. Okay, QSL. Hey, Pat, I'm sorry about that. This is Mark in Michigan, Pat, N-A-B-A-P. Can you hear Mark in Michigan?
Dallas, over.
And were you hearing the Michigan station? I was calling you in Michigan.
I was not hearing the Michigan station, over.
All right. I'm trying to get you matched with one of the Dallas or Texas stations, just because they haven't had a chance to relay this yet. And I'm hoping anyone else in the can help me out. So, Robert, do you have a copy on Ohio?
Yeah, I do. Let me see if he can hear me. Pat, N-A-B-A-P, how's your copy on N1LPE?
I've got 5-9 here in Ohio.
Okay, we've got Ella and Eli in the shack, is that correct?
That is correct. Ella and Eli are both here standing by waiting to talk to Santa. Over.
Okay, well, let me see. W5JMW, do you copy? Can you get a hold of BAP and see if you can get a hold of Santa Claus?
I can try.
BAP
is a good copy. Go ahead and
I've got both of you 5-9.
It's not John to take it. You need to take it.
Take it, John. Yeah, okay, let me me give Santa a call. Calling Santa. Calling Santa. You got Robert, N1LPE, calling Santa Claus.
Can you copy? I've got two children like to talk to you, Eli and Ella.
Hello, Robert. You're busy tonight. Let me see. Let's talk to Eli. Eli, can you hear Santa Claus?
Yes, I can hear you.
You sound good on the radio. Eli, what can I bring you for Christmas?
An automatic
shoe. Okay. And anything else? Okay, let me write that down. And is Ella there? Can I say hello to Ella and find out what Ella would like? Hello, Ella. Hello. What can I bring you for Christmas? Oh, let me write that down. I've got it. Okay, anything else? Okay, well, on Christmas Eve, when I come to your house, I'm going to be bringing both of you everything that you've wished for. And if you wouldn't mind, leave me some milk and cookies so that I can have a little snack while I'm at your house. And before I go, if you could get close to the microphone and give Santa a big ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, back to you, Robert.
Okay, Santa, good job. Pat, N8DAP, how was the copy on that? Did everything work out okay?
Thank you, gentlemen. It was a pleasure to talk to Santa and 7387.
Absolutely. Santa loves doing this. Okay, let me pass it back over to next control at 1LPE over to KE5DGY.
Hi, very good. Thank you, Robert. And a question for you on the next station on the Facebook list, KE3LZI. You called in just a moment ago, I think you missed.
Yeah, I did that one.
Yeah, I think that's going to be okay, so no problem. All right, we're to the bottom of the list right now. Stand by, relays to website for check-ins. If you have children in the chat, go to ctsanta.com to get on SantaNet tonight. ctsanta.com is the website. Really easy to check in, and it takes about 10 seconds. ctsanta.com. Mark, give that a holler if you would. Tell everybody about ctsanta.com.
Yeah, I'd love to. Hey, everybody listening to the Santa Claus Net, connecting kids to the North Pole. Hey, if you have kids and you want to get them on the air this week or next week, all the way up to Christmas Eve, go to cqsanta.com. That's cqsanta.com. Real quick, if there's anybody that has children in the shack with them right now, children in the shack only, and you're hearing me in Michigan, W8MGM, go ahead and come now. All right, nothing heard. I'm going to pass it back to you, Pete. KE5, TGY.
All right, here you are. Give it a try. See if there's anybody out there. And announce.com if you would also, Michael.
Roger, roger, Santa Central.
Pete, KE5, TGY, break from you.
Here you are.
N2HFO. Thanks, first thanks to everybody on board frequency. Any stations with kitties in the shacks or can get possibly some kitties into the shack to speak to Santa,
the employee,
send your information, call sign, name to the child, the ages, and whether they're a little boy or a little girl, and any other things pertaining to them, to cqsanta.com. CQSanta.com. And we really would enjoy that immensely. Anyhow, is there anyone on board at this moment possibly ready with some kitties in the shack? This is N2HFO New York Relay for the Santa Net. Okay, unfortunately, nothing in those 2 seconds. Again, CQSanta.com is your link to getting onto the net. We would enjoy it immensely. KE5DGY, Santa Central, Pete, and 2HFO, New York, your way.
Thank you very much. And we're waiting to hear if some emails come in. In the meantime, let me know about
First of all, you heard Lloyd come in earlier tonight. Lloyd, I hope you're listening. And I want to thank Lloyd for listening and observing the relay. We're going to be in a relay. And of course, we'll get Lloyd involved. Anybody else that you'd like to help us relay in future weeks? This goes on every night, all the way through Christmas Eve. So if that sounds you send an email to me, Pete. And my email is ke5ggy@gmail.com. Kilo Echo 5 Golf Golf Yankee at gmail.com. A couple things to know about the relay, and we usually like to have you observe how it works for a couple of nights. That way you kind of know how to land landers. But again, Pete Thompson is my name, and the email is ke5ggy@gmail.com. So you can get another address on the air that starts with Pete. And Pete.
But that's my business address.
So ke5ggy@gmail.com. The other thing to know is that we're here every night. Christmas Eve, so even tonight, if you didn't have the children in the shack, that's not a problem at all. Just think about it night in the future, or you'll have them. And it might not be even family. It might be children down the street, people you know at church, families like that. We have probably introduced, I think, at least 15 or 20 children to ham radio via the Scanonet over the last 13 years. So it is not only a fun and neat thing to do around Christmas time, for celebrating Christmas, but it is really helping you to get ham radio into the lives of young people. So think about young people in your life and invite them into your shack and make them a part of our Scanonet for 2018. All right, no emails, so we're going to call it a night tonight. We want to thank our relay stations, without whom there would be no chance to have the backbone of what we do. I want to recognize Robert in Arizona, who I forgot to mention earlier. And Robert, my dad, but Robert is one of our new relays tonight. And Robert, don't worry, we're going to get you to work here one of these nights. And by the way, guys, even though you may not be working tonight, you will be working in the future. You will get busy. So Robert, you've been through the other thing. Thank you, Robert. Also, Peter Park, Texas, NYBLF, veteran of Kansas, doing this 10 years. NTHFO, another veteran, Michael in New York, N1LPE. Okay, Robertson does a great job of Nashville. Mike has been getting all the work these days because of his location, Mark in Michigan. Thank you, my friend. W0ZTY, Mike up in Cedar Rapids. We'll get you going one of these days. Michael's with us for the first time tonight. W5JMW is John in Sulphur Springs, Texas. I'm TKE5GGY from Dublin, Texas. Again, remember that we're on every night at 7:30 p.m. Yeah, check-ins are always welcome to TKSanta.com. This concludes this edition of the 3916 Santanet. Our thanks to everybody listening tonight, the members of the 3916 Net, for yielding the frequency you guys have met. Thanks to Santa Claus. And most of all, we thank the children and your families, the kids and the families that check in every night and bless us and make our Christmas even merrier through the magic of ham radio and the magic of Christmas. This is KE5GGY, Denton, Texas, returning this frequency to the Monday Night Rag 2 crew. Good evening, and let's get back to the net.
W0ZPY.
Hey, there he is.
Yeah, I was a little confused there for a moment or two because that VLC was over on the instant messenger and not over on the web page, so I was looking all over for it there.
It was posted. Some people weren't seeing it on the Facebook page, so I think Robert and somebody posted it in the instant message. Normally, it'll appear under the net listing for tonight on Facebook, you know, where we have all the check-ins listed. Does that make sense?
Yeah, that makes sense. That guy you talked to, he's one of my buddies up here, and I was kind of hesitant.